Let us see today multiplication of polynomials. Actually, I have uploaded this video previously, but this is a revision type. Okay. Let us see. 2x, first example is 2x multiplied by 3y plus 2. You have to multiply this 2x by 3y and again this 2x by 2. Okay. What will be the next step? 2x multiplied by 3y. This is multiplied by this. Now put this sign here. Again 2x multiplied by 2. 2x multiplied by 2. This is first multiplication and this is second multiplication. Middle sign is plus. Now write the answer of this multiplication. 2 3s are 6, xy. 2 2s are 4, x. This is the final answer. Okay. Now one more same type example. 3y square into 9y plus 2. Again, 3y square multiplied by 9y. This is first multiplication. Put this plus sign here. And again, 3y square multiplied by 2. This is second multiplication. Now first write this sign here. 9 3s are 27 and y here comes 3 times, so y cube. This is 6y square. This is monomial and this is binomial. Okay. Next we are going to see binomial by binomial. 2a plus 3b multiplied by 6a plus 4b. Okay, now first multiply by this term 2a to this whole bracket. 2a multiplied by 6a plus 4b. This bracket comes here and again we have multiplied this bracket by 2a. Now 3b is remaining, plus 3b, write 3b with its sign, and again 6a plus 4b, right? We have repeated this bracket two times, one for 2a and one for 3b. Now this is a type of first monomial by binomial. You see here, monomial by binomial. Repeat the same procedure. 2a by 6a, 2a multiplied by 6a, this plus sign, again 2a multiplied by 4b. Here also same. Three b multiplied by 6a plus 3b multiplied by 4b. Now there are four multiplications. This is 12a square plus 4 2s are 8ab plus 18ab plus 12b square. Now there are two terms of ab. Add those two, 12a square plus 18 plus 8, 26ab plus 12b square. This is the last answer. Let us see one more. 2x plus 4y and here 3x minus 4y. Again, repeat this bracket for two times, one for 2x and one for plus 4y. 2x multiplied by 3x minus 4y and plus 4y, this plus 4y, again multiplied by 3x minus 4y. This bracket we are repeating two times. Again, multiply this 2x multiplied by 3x, this minus sign, 2x multiplied by 4y. This bracket is solved. Now this bracket plus 4y multiplied by 3x. Now here it is plus sign and here it is minus sign. In multiplication, if one of the sign is minus, then the answer will be minus sign. 4y multiplied by 4y. Now there are again four multiplications. 6x square minus 8xy plus 12xy minus 16y square. Again these two are like terms. 6x square, this is plus and this is minus. Multiplication, subtraction is to be done. 4xy is the answer. 12 minus 8, the bigger number is 12, put the sign of it, minus 16y square. This is the final answer. Okay, I will provide photographs of these two pages. Write those in your notebook and again solve the homework.